Okay. My one thing is don't give up, no matter what. It took me till being this age to finally realize if I put the food in my mouth, it's got to go on the blog. Just because my husband doesn't see me eat it, or my kids don't see me eat it, or I don't write it on the blog, doesn't mean it doesn't go inside me. And I finally realized that after 50-some years. And just don't give up. Keep trying, keep plugging on, and eventually it works.
Very good!